Shops of foreign nationals at Circle in Accra are still locked. However, President of the Ghana Union of Traders Association, GUTA, Dr. Joseph Obey, has entreated members to remain resolute while the Committee on Retail Trade and other Ministry of Trade and Industry works diligently to replicate the closure in other parts of the country. My colleague, George Queenie, was there and he comes to us this report.
Ghana's retail space over the past few years has witnessed disputes between Ghanaian traders and foreign nationals over whether to apply local laws. Local laws forbid foreign participation in retail trade. However, there's an ECOWAS treaty that allows citizens of member states to move freely and establish economically in other member states. Government, on the other hand, has been chastised severally by traders for looking on without enforcing the GIPC Act, which forbids foreigners from engaging in retail business. Closure of Nigeria's border to Benin heightened the retail impasse as traders closed shops of foreign nationals, particularly Nigerians, at Circle in Accra. The president of GUTA, Dr. Joseph Obin, admits the closure of the shops of foreign nationals. He also asks members to remain resolute in ensuring that foreign nationals are kicked out of retail trade.
Now we are done with Circle, and other areas is going to follow very soon, according to the timetable of the committee. We want the committee to fast track their work. Otherwise, what happened in the past will come again. They will also think that they ought to close them forever.
He refuted allegations that these foreigners pay taxes and denied more treatment from their Ghanaian counterparts.
When the task force went to Kumasi, asked them, so a company that is making sales of 100,000 was not charging VAT for any of them. You ask them of the duty papers, they say they bring the goods through the borders and then the driver pay the tax. So the driver paid the tax without giving them documents. What sort of nation are we building? We have to be firm. We have to also think about our citizens.
Meanwhile, the Nigeria Union of Traders Association Ghana is asking the government to intervene in the closure of shops belonging to their members, stressing the need for a review of trade laws.